before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out more of the Bar Case. This one's titled Your Place or Mine, requested by Sean CT on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. I know I've seen the video, but yeah, I can already, you know, kind of tell where this is going just based on the title. But yeah, that being said, let's check it out.
Your Place or Mine.
Definitely an 80s song as well.
Your Place or Mine. I've been watching you all night long, and I know that you've been looking at me too. You've got your feelings in disguise, but that look in your eyes is telling on you. We don't have.
Interesting. The song is like, or maybe it's because of the music video, maybe, but like the song is very like quiet feeling, if that makes sense. Like it's very just like soft.
Disguise, but that look in your eyes is telling on you. We don't have to keep wasting time, cause we both know what's on our minds. So let's go somewhere where we both can share a warm gift that's not in use.
This is kind of cool. I like this. Oh, interesting. I guess ending. I don't know. 85 though. But yeah, that was a solid track, I would say. I definitely feel like because of the, you know, music video classic, the audio was I don't know. Actually, it was kind of hard to tell if it was because of the music video or just the song itself, but nonetheless though, this was definitely a cool song. I really enjoyed it. The music video was kind of fire as well. And yeah, that was just a, it wasn't like a crazy jammer, but it was a really good jammer song, in my opinion, from the Barcase. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.